You can click on your picture. In Zoom, you may want to change your profile picture. You want to delete it, you want to change it, update it, or just put a new one in. Your profile picture is also called your avatar, your Zoom avatar. Sometimes they call it Zoom photo. Okay, so you can do this by going into the Zoom web client. So that's what I've got on the left here, or you can do it on your mobile. So on the right-hand side here, I've got my mobile. So if I go into Zoom there, and you hit that settings button, the settings one just down the bottom there, settings, and then you click on your name. Now this is to change your profile picture, a profile photo it's called here. Now if you don't have a profile photo, then you've just got your initials there. And if you do have a profile photo, then if you click on that, that will display the photo. But to actually update a photo, you've got to click on that right arrow just to the right of your picture. So click on that, and you can take a picture right now with your camera, or you can select from a photo album. So let me select, and I'm going to put this one up here. It's not very, very flattering, is it? Anyway, I'll just do that because I want to show you that picture has changed on the Zoom mobile app, and that will also change here on the web client. Next time I log in, or if I hit refresh, you'll see that that picture has changed automatically because Zoom stores your picture against your name, against your login name. So there's my picture there. Now I want to delete it. Now on the mobile app, there is no option that I can see to delete your picture. You can click on your picture, but there's no option to delete it. So how do you delete it? Here, if you log into the Zoom web browser and you go to profile, then you can select a new picture. Now, this is also where you can delete the picture. So if I click on that, you'll see that I've got the option. I can simply delete the picture, which I'll do right now. And I hit yes. Now, look what happens on my mobile. It automatically has disappeared, that picture. And now I select a new picture, and just keep an eye on the mobile, what happens there once I select that picture and hit save. As soon as I hit save, look at that. That picture is updated on my mobile and on the web app. If you want to delete your picture, you've got to do it through the web client. But if you want to update, just replace your picture, then you can do it through the web client or through the mobile app or through the Zoom desktop app. Much the same as the web client. You go in there and you select my profile. And that takes you to the same spot as the web client to update your picture.